So today we come together to thank God for our academic inheritance and for the founding of this university, and in particular to give thanks for the significant contribution that St David's College played in the development of the transformed university. We note the distinctive contribution that the institution here and the life and witness of Ceredigion. And we give thanks for the clear commitment shown towards promoting and safeguarding the humanities and the culture of Wales. We remember with gratitude the international contribution made in the promotion of the humanities, theology, religious education, and world religions. Gweddion y bydd Duw yn parhau I fendithio pawb sy'n gweithio yn y sefydliad hwn a rai sy'n gyfrifol am hwyddol ddysgu a dablydu addysg uwch bydd ein gwlad a'n pobl. Gadewch I ni gynnig y gweddiau hyn ar moliant I orsedd gras yn y geiriau a ddisgwyd I ni gan Grist a'i hun. Ein tad, yr hynwyntyn yn efoedd, sancteiddiad enw, deled dy dyrnas, gwenelydd y wyllus, megis yn yn ef, felly ar y ddau a hefyd. Darwyn I heddiw ein bar a bynyddiol, a maddau ni ein dyledion, fel y maddeuon unnau yn dyledwyr, ac nac arwain ni brofidigaeth, eith y gwared ni rhag drwg, canys eiddo ti o dyrnas, a gallu a'r gogoniant yn oes oes oedd. Amen. Please be seated as we say our psalm together. Please could you respond with the verses in bold print. O give thanks to the Lord, call on his name. Make known his deeds among the peoples.
Sing to him, sing praises to him, tell of all his wonderful works.
Glory in his holy name, let the hearts of those who seek the Lord rejoice.
Seek the Lord and his strength, seek his presence continually.
Remember the wonderful works he has done, his miracles, and the judgments he has uttered. O offspring of his servant Abraham, children of Jacob, his chosen ones.
He is the Lord our God. His judgments are in
He is mindful of his covenant forever, of the word that he commanded for a thousand generations, the covenant that he made with Abraham, his sworn promise to Isaac, which he confirmed to Jacob as a statute, to Israel as an everlasting covenant, saying, to you I will give the land of Canaan as your portion for an inheritance. So he brought his people out with joy, his chosen ones with singing. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O Beata Trinitas, O Beata Trinitas, O Beata Trinitas, O Beata Trinitas, Tibi Laus, Tibi Gloria, Tibi Gratiarum Actio. O Beata Trinitas in Sempiterna Secula, O Beata Trinitas, Gogoneddog Arglwydd, Henfichwell. Gogoneddog arglwydd, henffich well. Gogoneddog arglwydd. Gogoneddog arglwydd. Gogoneddog arglwydd, henffych well. Eglwys a changell a phendigodi. Cywydd a gweithred a phendigodi. Llyfrau a llythyr. Awyr ac ether. Cysgod a golau a phendigodi. Gogoneddog arglwydd, henffych well. Gogoneddog arglwydd, henffych well. Gogoneddog arglwydd. Gogoneddog arglwydd. Gogoneddog arglwydd, henffych well. Three sights I recall. Sun on the grass, shade in the hall, and the clouds over the moor. Three sounds I know well. The seagull's cry, the chapel bell, and the friend's voice at the door. Three scents that remain, an open book, earth after rain, and the south wind from the shore. Moroedd a pholianna, deiar a phendithia, nefoedd a glodfora, dri yn un, tân a gwres a golau, meddwl, gair a gweithred, gronin, ton a heilwen, dri yn un. Dyrwy'n ffyddlondeb, dyrwy'n dy obaith, dyrwy'n dy gariad, dri yn un.
Onid yw doethu neb yn galw, a deall yn codi a'i lais. Y mae'n sefyll ar y mynau uchel ar ffin y ffordd, ac yn ymyl y croesffyr. Y mae'n galw gerchawr pyrth sy'n arwain i'r dref wrth y fynedfa at y pyrth. Arnoch fi, ddynion, yr oedd yn galw, ac ato chwi blant ynion y daw fy llais. Chwi y rai gwirion, dysgwch graffder, a chwythau, ffyliaid, ceisiwch, ystyriwch. Gwryndewch oherwydd traethaf bethau gwerthfawr, a daw geiriau gonest o'b gynnau. Traetha fy nafod y gwir, ac y mae anmiredd yn ffiaidd gan fy nginau. Y mae fy holl eiriau yn gywir, ac nid yw'r un ohonynt yn wyr na thraws. Y mae'r cyfan yn eglur i'r ddiachus, ac yn uniawn ni'r un sy'n ceisio gwybodaeth. Derbyniwch fy nghyfarwyddyd yn ytrach na garian, oherwydd gwell yw na gair. Yn wir, y mae doethineb yn well na gemau, ac ni all yr holl bethau dymunol gystadlu â hi. Rwy fi, doethineb, yn gymydog i graffter, i'n cael gyda deall a phwyll. Ond yr arglwydd yw cysau drifioni. Yr oedd yn ffieiddio balchder ac uchelgais, ffordd drifioni a geiriau traws. Fy eiddo i yw cyngor a chrafter, a chenni fi y mae deall a gallu. Trwy o fi y ternysa brenhinoedd ac y lluniau llywodraethwyr ddeddfau cyfiawn. Trwy o fi y caiff tywysogion awdurdod ac y barna penaethiaid yn gyfiawn. Yr oedd yn caru pob un sy'n fy ngaru i ac mae rai sydd yn geisio yn fy nghael. Gen i fi y mae cyfoeth ac ynrydedd, digonedd o oled a chyfiawnder. Y mae fy ffrwythau'n well nag air, a'r coeth a'n cynnyrch yn well nag arian pur. Roddaf ar hyd y ffordd unial, ar ganol llwybrau barn, a roddaf gyfoeth i rai am car, a llenwi a'i trysordau. Dyma air yr arglwydd.
Fourth, by the grace of God of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Ireland, King, Defender of the Faith, to all to whom these presents shall come, greeting. Whereas the majority of persons for holy orders in South Wales are unable, by reason of the expense, to pursue their studies in the English universities. And whereas by indenture of bargain and sale, dated the 12th day in the month of August, 1822, and made between John Scandred Harford and the Right Reverend Father in God, by divine permission, Lord Bishop of St. David, in consideration of the sum of £100 for certain freehold lands at Lampeter in the county of Ceredigion and the Diocese of St. David, in our trust to the said Thomas Burgess, to the intent that the same might be held in trust for the benefit of a proposed college for the education of scholars, should it be established and incorporated by our royal charter. And we do by these presents for us, our heirs and successors, declare and establish that the principal tutors and professors of the said college and their successors forever shall be one body politic and corporate indeed, and in the name and style of St. David's College. And in order to better our will and intention into execution, we have nominated and appointed Llywelyn Llywelyn of Jesus College in our University of Oxford to be the first and modern principal of the said college, and to be the first senior professor of divinity, and also to be the first Greek professor of the said college, and Alfred Ollivant to be the first senior tutor, David Prothero to be the first professor of the Welsh language in the said college, and Charles Phillips, treasurer of the Cathedral Church of St. David, to be the first professor of Hebrew, and William Morgan to be the first professor of natural philosophy and chemistry in the said college. And lastly, we do also for us, our heirs and successors, grant and declare that these our letters patent or the enrolment or exemplification thereof shall be granted for the most favorable and beneficial sense and for the best advantage of the said college. In witness whereof, we have caused these our letters to be made patent, witnessed ourselves at our palace at Westminster, the 6th day of February in the 9th year of our reign. Elizabeth II, by the grace of God of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of our other realms and territories, Queen, Head of the Commonwealth, Defender of the Faith. Whereas His Majesty King George IV did by Royal Charter establish a perpetual college at Lampeter. And whereas the Council of Trinity University College and Swansea Metropolitan University did so request to be incorporated into our chartered corporation, created by the founding charter, it shall henceforth be a university to be known as the University of Wales, Trinity St. David, or in Welsh, Prifysgol Cymru, y Drindod, Dewi Sant. The objects of the university shall be to advance learning and knowledge by teaching and research, and by the example and influence of its bilingual corporate life, an Anglican Christian tradition, as well by its academic work, enable students, the students of Wales, to obtain the advantages of a university education and to engage in activities to promote and contribute to the spiritual, cultural, social, environmental, and economic development of Wales and beyond. Our royal will and pleasure is that this, our supplemental charter, shall ever be construed benevolently and in every case most favorably to the university, to Wales, and to the promotion of its objects, by warrant and command of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth. Hir oes I Brifysgol Cymru, y Drindod, Dewi Sant.
Rejoice in the Lord always. Again I will say, rejoice. Let your gentleness be known to everyone. The Lord is near. Do not worry about anything, but in everything, by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your request be known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Finally, beloved, whatever is true, whatever is honorable, whatever is just, whatever is pure, whatever is pleasing, whatever is commendable, if there is any excellence and if there's any worthy of peace, think about these things. Keep on doing the things that you have learnt and received and heard and seen in me, and the God of peace will be with you. This is the word of the Lord.
Amen. Wnewch chi eistedd, please be seated. A verse from the final book of the New Testament, from the Revelation to St. John, chapter 1, verse 8. I am the Alpha and the Omega, says the Lord God, who is and who was and who is to come, the Almighty. This is such a glorious occasion, with a thrilling sense of history, to be here on the very day that marks the Charter, the 12th of August, 200 years. A joy to remember all that history, all the hopes of the original to be fulfilled, and the future that lies ahead. The God who was and is to come. Obviously, God is not bound up in time, God is eternity, but we have to express something of the being of God in words. And as human beings, we live in that continuum of history. And that title of God who was and is to come reminds us as we look back, and particularly as we look back on this special occasion, that God has guided our forebears in history, and that God is with us now, and that God will accompany us into our future, and God will guide this institution into its future, the future that rolls on. This too is the theme of this bicentennial year. Yes, we look backwards with thanksgiving, but we look towards the future with hope and with joy and with certainty. We pass on what we have received to those who will come after. We pass on to the students of the present. Not just we pass on the institution, but by the education and the experience that the students are having, we pass on to Wales. And indeed, we pass on to the world, because we have not just Welsh students, we have students coming now from all over the world. So this little place here in Lampeter, and now not just in Lampeter, we have campuses in Wales, and I was privileged while going on a trip to London, I was privileged to sit in a carriage with somebody who's a tutor in our campus in Birmingham, enthusing about some of the education that she's doing with young people who haven't really had a great deal of luck or any education really much in their first education. People who are starting again with trying to get access into education in their first steps. And she was trying to give them hope about what they could achieve. And she was just overwhelmed with their real joy at their being given a chance again into education. So we, in this institution, is making a difference all over Britain, all over the world as students come to us. We celebrate because of what our forebears have done and what we continue to do. We give thanks and we celebrate for what has been, what is, and what thereby provides the impetus, the vision, and the direction for what will be at this university, all stemming from the vision of the founders and all who have walked in their footsteps. And in some sense, we'll be doing that again this afternoon. And I'm going to think about the slate plaque. The slate plaque, which will be unveiled later, is a very physical embodiment, really, of what the university is about. Because the slate plaque has been made physically by a master craftsman. But nobody becomes a master craftsman without being taught. You don't just sit there with your tools and the slate and have a go. You learn your craft by someone who themselves has been taught their craft at the hands of somebody else. It's handed on. The university is a place of education and learning that has been handed on. And today we recognise the 200 years of handing on. And that slate plaque recognises the handing on of the past, but into the future. We are linked in a chain. Today we recognise the past, but we also hand it on to the future. The master craftsman, Mark Sawyer. It is in the present a thing of beauty, but it stands for all that we have received. The founders of this university had the courage to realise that people in Wales weren't able to access the education of the past. It says it quite clearly in the charter, doesn't it? Because of the lack of money and the lack of ability to get to where the universities were in their day, they needed it here. and they had the vision to get it here. And so our students were able to access it here. The plaque represents it coming here and somebody training and giving it, passing it on to the present and into the future. And the peace bell represents also a passing on into the future of other things, not just the heritage of the past. I am still taken, and I love coming to these services and hearing the charter, because you would expect, wouldn't you, in a theological college, you would expect to hear that what they wanted to pass on was divinity and scripture. But you hear in that original charter, and it still strikes me, natural philosophy, which in those days actually didn't just mean philosophy, it meant physics. Natural philosophy and chemistry. Wow, there's a vision, natural philosophy and chemistry. And here in the peace bell, we have intercultural studies and interreligious studies, but we also have that 2015 Welsh Government Act, when it says that this university is also going to stand for passing on knowledge gleaned also from a Christian university. It's there in our charter, but we're not going to be afraid to learn from others. We're not going to be, just as the original fathers, we're not going to just be in a Christian bubble. They were going to learn from the best academics of their day. And so as a Christian university with its feet in its Christian heritage, we're not going to be afraid to learn from those who have their feet in other streams of wisdom. And we're not going to be afraid to give our streams of wisdom from our own past, but also from intercultural and interreligious streams, and we're going to give it into the life of our nation. To make Wales, as it says in that act, to, with others, join in making Wales prosperous, resilient, more equal, globally responsible, healthier, more cohesive, vibrant and thoroughly Welsh. And I apologise for preaching entirely in English. Despite years of trying to learn Welsh properly, I am utterly and completely hopeless. So I do apologise for that. But this university is obviously committed entirely to working totally through both languages. God, who was and is and is to come. And this university stands today on its past, committed to the present, but also committed to be a university for the future. And pray God, in 200 years' time, there will be another celebration of the 400 years. Amen.
Thank you. Honourable Vice President and Chair of the University Council, I present to your keeping the University Coat of Arms, as presented by the Garter King of Arms.
Honourable Vice President and Chair of the University Council, I present to your keeping the University's regulations to ensure the success and prosperity of the University's work.
Honourable Vice President and Chair of the University Council, I present to your keeping this parchment manuscript from our special collection as a sign of our commitment to enhancing and supporting the study of the humanities within our university.
Honourable Vice President and Chair of the University Council, I present to your keeping this Bible, chalice and pattern as a sign of our commitment to the Christian values and traditions of our university. Gweddion, let us pray. We thank you, O Lord our God, for inspiring those founders of our university to build a place of learning with a sense of your presence at the very heart of it. As we stand here 200 years later, help us to acknowledge your life-giving and life-enhancing spirit as we look forward to the next 200 years of education. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Olthiu, gofynnwn am defendith ar ein campus prifysgol yma yn Llanbed Pont Steffan. Cynorthwyan ni i addeu adeiladwy o newydd diwylliant unigrw ein tref brifysgol, gan ddiolch yn barhaus am y cyfraniad sylweddol y mae Llanbeder Pont Steffan a Cheredigion wedi ei wneud i ddarparu addysg ac ysgol Hector. Arglwydd, Under Jagareth, Rando ein gweddi. O God, bless all those who give life to the work of this university. Guide the members of the University Council so to work wisely together, that they may further the development of the university and uphold the standards of its academic work. Lord, in your mercy. Olthiu, rown ddiolch am ein hetifeddiaeth Cristnogol ac am weledigaeth ein sylfaenwyr. Gweddion y bydd ein tystoliaeth dyner o Crist yn treiddo drwy bob beth a wnawn ac yn gall gymell pob un i weithio i'r ein lles ni i gyd, i fod yn hael o therbyn eraill a bod y gorau y gallwn fod. Arglwydd, Under Jagareth, Grando ein gweddi. God, grant that what we do today will be an inspiration for others tomorrow, and what we utter with our lips, we might believe in our hearts and show forth in our lives. The things, good Lord, that your servants pray for, give us grace to also work for, and in the great purpose of your love for us, answer our prayers and prosper our endeavours. For Jesus Christ's sake. armour.
A wnewch chi ymroi eich hunain o'r newydd i'r syched am wybodaeth ac i ymdrechu i sicrhau'r gwirionedd?
Amen.
Will you always seek to do good and enable others to reach their potential?
We will.
A wnewch chi weithio i hyrwyddo ac i hangi diwylliant ac iaith Cymru gan ddathlu cyfraniad hanesyddol y dref brifysgol hon?
Amen.
Will you work with us to take forward the core values of this historic university as it transforms the lives of the citizens of Wales? Will you continue to engage with us on our journey as we build together a resilient Wales and the creation of a new confederal university of Wales? Merciful God, we offer to you our hopes and our fears. May we accept the hope you have placed in the hearts of all people and live lives of justice, courage, and mercy. Through Jesus Christ, our risen Redeemer. Amen.
Thank you.